Hello and welcome to Smart Art Class. I wish all the moms in this world a very happy Mother's Day. This painting is dedicated to a beautiful feeling called motherhood. So let's get started. I'm using acrylic paints, magenta, sky blue, purple, green, yellow, white, burnt sienna and black. Two brushes, number 2 round and number 8 flat. You can use a pencil for sketching. Let's start by painting the sky with sky blue on outer corners. Blend it well with white in a circle. We'll now sketch the main subject of our painting, the mother and daughter holding hands. Your drawing need not be sharp, just draw a rough sketch to identify shapes. I've taught techniques in my previous videos on how to paint sun rays and clouds. Links are available in the description below, so check them out. Use green, yellow, magenta, and purple to create foliage in the background. Let's paint the dresses using purple, magenta and white. Observe the brush strokes, which are slightly wavy to give a natural flowy look. Use similar strokes to paint hair in black color. Mix green and black to paint the base of trees. While the paint is still not dried up, use yellow color on top edges to highlight the trees. This gives a nice depth. Give a finishing touch by painting tiny dots to resemble flowers around the grass. I hope you enjoyed painting with me. Do not forget to like, share, subscribe, and press bell icon for more such videos. Keep coming back.